Following closely on the heels of the all-new Ford F-150 pickup is this F-150 Harley-Davidson version. And this may be the nicest one yet because unlike past Harley Ford pickups, this one doesn't look tacky. It actually looks sort of subtle and classy. Look at this front end treatment. The grille is unique. And plus, you also get polished forged aluminum wheels that are 22 inches, the largest wheel you can get on any Ford pickup. There's also this Harley logo that is sort of subtle, but it also lets you know that it's there. There's sport-tuned suspension and a special exhaust as well. Another nice feature is this running board that deploys automatically as soon as you open the door. Now, once you're inside the Harley-Davidson version of the F-150, you can see that the changes are not just exterior cosmetic changes. They actually brought the theme of the truck inside as well. There's lots of chrome, lots of shiny black surfaces, and they even designed the seats to look like a Harley biker jacket, complete with zippers for the map pockets in the back. Now, even if you're not into bikes, this is still a pretty cool truck.